359 of their 50 overs. But what we saw from India later was simply exceptional. They came out all guns blazing and chased down the score quite comfortably in the end with some real batting brilliance. Before I introduce the presentation party, it's only fair to thank our sponsors. That's the Star Sports and starsports.com for their support. In the presentation area, we've got Mr. Madan Paliwal, CMD, Viraj Group. We also have one of the greatest opening batsmen who have graced the cricketing field, cricketing legend Sunny Gavaskar. Well, I'd now like to ask George Bailey to come up, please. Well, George, what can I say? 359 and you end up on the losing side. What was happening there?
What was happening? You tell me. It was, I don't know, mate. I'm not sure what to feel at the moment. That's some pretty awesome batting. Obviously, there's things you do differently with the ball, but I think to be fair and to be reasonable to India, it was just awesome batting.
You needed a batting performance like that because 359 has never been chased, especially by an Indian team, and especially here.
Yeah, and then, as you said, they did it pretty comfortably in the end. Just it felt like everything we tried, the ball just seemed to go harder and further.
And the pitch was a beauty. Did the dew have any effect to play?
You reckon the pitch was a beauty? No, I don't think so. I mean, I think we know that there's a little bit of dew about, the ball comes on a little bit better at night, but we thought, you know, we're hoping for over 300, but with 360 on the board, you want to take a couple of really